Did you know that anxiety can cause difficulty breathing? If you have difficulty breathing when anxious, you must know this. Welcome to another episode of Live Without Anxiety, the channel where you can find the best anxiety hacks. In this video, you will discover why you have difficulty breathing in anxiety. I will share 3 tips on what you can do to cope with it. Make sure you watch this video till the end, because I will tell you what you need to know about this terrifying symptom and get rid of shortness of breath during an anxiety attack. In addition to the feelings of nervousness, tension, and worrying in general, anxiety also comes with physical signs and symptoms. These physical symptoms affect your whole body and make you more anxious about your health, leading to further enhanced anxiety levels. Experiencing difficulty breathing is one of the most common symptoms of anxiety. It may make you feel scary or incredibly frightening, but it's not that much, actually. Almost all of us have been through trouble breathing in panic attacks or severe anxiety. If you face shortness of breath when you are anxious, you may think that your breathing is affected due to some underlying physical problem. This video will show you how your anxiety can cause this dreadful experience. Stay tuned, you are going to get the 3 practical tips on this. Tip number 1, which I will share at the end, is something you can always do. Anxiety is your natural body reaction to an unexpected or unpleasant situation. It activates your fight and flight response, turning on the rapid action potentials and nerve impulse transmissions. One such impact occurring in the respiratory system due to anxiety is difficulty breathing. A study in 2014 found that almost all the individuals who participated in the research suffering from anxiety and depression had drastically abnormal respiratory symptoms. The leading cause of difficulty breathing in anxiety is hyperventilation. When you feel that you are not getting your full breath, your chest doesn't expand and tightens. Suddenly, you may feel as if oxygen vanished from the atmosphere and you cannot catch your breath. This suffocation makes you breathe faster. Rapid inhalation and exhalation allow more than required oxygen to enter the body and remove the necessary carbon dioxide. It triggers even stronger heartbeats and makes you hyperventilate more severely. If you control yourself and don't breathe faster, hyperventilation can occur due to conscious breathing and poor breathing habits as well. The normal breathing process continues subconsciously, but when you think, focus and control your breaths coming in and out consciously, it can make you breathe faster. Similarly, when you breathe insufficiently, whether trying to breathe in with your chest movements instead of abdominal ones or making an attempt to feel the expansion of your ribs, you can also trigger hyperventilation. Constant coughing and sitting or lying in uncomfortable positions may also cause hyperventilation. Now, coming to the most awaited part of the video. How to calm these symptoms and get rid of difficulty breathing? Here are the 3 things that can help you in this regard. Beginning with tip number 3, practice diaphragmatic breathing. As the name suggests, this breathing technique uses your diaphragm, the most efficient breathing muscle in your body. This practice decreases the oxygen demand in your body, resulting in a slow breathing rate. You can do this by sitting comfortably in a chair or on your bed and then breathe in through your nose. Let the air fill your diaphragm for about 5 seconds and then breathe out slowly through pursed lips after holding the breath for about 6 to 8 seconds. Moving on to tip number 2. Inhale through your nose. Sometimes you continue breathing in and out from your mouth without even realizing it. Mouth breathing is more likely to cause hyperventilation. Next time, when you have trouble breathing, shift your focus to inhale calmly and deeply through your nose. You can exhale from either mouth or nose, but try to exhale through the nose too. This conscious breathing practice may feel a burden to you initially, but it will become automatic and effortless with continuity and consistency. And here we have tip number 1, distract your mind from breathing. As I mentioned earlier, this is something you can always do. If nothing works, this tip will do the magic. Ignore your faster breaths. Let the body do what it does. Focus on calming yourself down. Look for a mindful distraction nearby. See what clothes you are wearing. Notice how the fan continues to move. As you distract your mind from panicking, you will be amazed to see how your breathing goes smoothly. Alright, that's all about today's video. If you have difficulty breathing when you are anxious, you must know that this is a normal and commonly experienced thing. The main reason is hyperventilation in anxiety attacks. You can do these three things to cope with it. Number 3, practice diaphragmatic breathing. Number 2, inhale through your nose. Number 1, distract your mind from breathing. Have you ever experienced severe shortness of breath when anxious? How did you get rid of that scary feeling? Let me know your experience in the comments below. I would love to hear anything you want to share regarding this. Meanwhile, please subscribe to my channel and hit the notifications bell to receive the latest video updates. We bring you the best anxiety hacks every week. Since you like this video, I'm sure you would love to know about vicious cycle of anxiety. Does your anxiety make you feel more anxious? The video is right in front of you. Do check it out, click on it, and remember, you can live without anxiety.